Alright, this is wrist for shut up and skate. Basically, it's going to start. I have my pinky up here in the 13th fret, and then I am doing a partial bar on the 10th fret on the D and A strings. So basically, it looks like this. It's going to give you a very sinister diminished sound. So I'm going to play the intro very slow. Notes ring out while I'm chugging away on the low C string. And then the drums are going to count you into the main verse, which is very fast. It's going to start on the C string. We're going to go 6-7. So we're going to go. I got my first finger on the 9th fret on the open G string, my pinky on the 12th fret on the open C, and basically we're using the top 4 strings. We're doing a harmonic. Harmonic's over the 7th fret on the open A and open F. Just like that. That's all the parts for Shut Up and Skate. Yep.